I had my first job lined up like 2 months before I graduated. The fact that I'm actually doing this and to, you know, to have the opportunity to do it, it's a blessing, man. My mom, my sisters, and my dad, they love what I do. So they tell me that they're proud of me every day.